Angus Nation, happy Wednesday. Today's move class, we have a 20-minute AMRAP. We are starting with 10 single leg deadlifts, followed by 10 weighted glute bridge. We'll go into 9 calories on a bike, then we'll go into 10 single leg weighted glute bridge, followed by 10 double dumbbell deadlifts, and then we're gonna finish the round with 9 calories on the bike. Now, if we're working from home and we don't happen to have a bike, we could sub that out with a minute of cardio. So you can jump rope for a minute, you can do jumping jacks for a minute, high knees for a minute, burpees if you really want to, your choice. So starting with our first movement, the 10 single leg deadlift. So Chris is gonna grab one dumbbell or a kettlebell, whatever you're working with. And then from here, keeping a soft knee, he's gonna shift those hips back and then kick that leg back, and notice how he tries to keep his back nice and flat through each of these reps, staying nice and stable through the foot that's planted. Focus on moving with control through this, not rushing through it, so you can keep that good form. From there, he's gonna head down to the ground for his weighted glute bridge. So he's gonna keep both feet planted. He'll place his weight on his hips, and then from here he'll drive those hips up. Good squeeze at the top before resetting back down. Then he's gonna go ahead and he'll ride his bike for 9 calories or whatever cardio he's doing before going into, we'll head back down to the floor again, Chris, for 10 single leg weighted glute bridge. Now, if you're not comfortable with doing these weighted, you can certainly do them just body weight, but his leg is gonna come all the way up in the air. All the way up in the air. Yep, there we go. Good. Okay, and drive those hips up again. We'll perform 10 reps on each side. Once he's done that, he's gonna come on up. He's gonna grab his other dumbbell before going into his 10 double dumbbell deadlift. So if you watch him from the side, okay, again, he'll shift his hips back. As he comes all the way down, he can tap one of those heads to the floor, keeping that back nice and flat, keeping that core nice and engaged through each of his reps. And then he would finish with another set of 9 calories on the bike. Cycle through that, guys, for 20 minutes. Again, focus on that technique. Don't rush through, especially your single leg movement. Focus on that stability through each of those reps. Get after it.